All in one accord. our God will not be changed. He will not be moved. He will not be shaken. And in our culture and all this going on, what encouragement that we're citizens of His kingdom. Father.